What's up, guys? So, I think I can finish this 3rd game. We finished one world.
Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything, but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Oh, come on!
Thank you.
Not too bad, not too bad. Whoops.
Oh my god, I didn't want to lose him.
Yeah, guys. Thank you. Let's do this. Oh man, how are you doing messing up? Yeah, just by that much. No!
No!
Oh, fucker.
There it is, first place. Got it.
Wasn't that hard.
Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystal to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast you.
Oh, no way. Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah. That was good.
Whoops, damn it. Come on. I can't. Why am I not jumping? Oops. No!
Oh, come on! I really like that.
It. Them crystals are mine. Break out the butter. I'm gonna make toast.
Oh! Haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Trope, master of time and the creator of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade, so you won't be leaving my area with the crystals. I swear it.
Oh, come on, I need to get it tight, man. Nope, so didn't get it. Why did I miss this damn box? What?
I'll kill myself. Okay.
Game over.
Oh, come on, how I miss it. I missed one? I missed one.
Crash, Coco, if you have already retrieved a levels crystal, then you will find a floating clock when you enter for the second time. This floating clock activates time trial mode. Grab it, and the clock will start ticking. Race for the end to get the best time. But beware, some elements will change.
What the hell? Hang on. Okay. And here we go, guys. What? It didn't smash. Did you see that? There it is. Finally, what the heck?